that's about copyright. We also have designs, right? And designs generally just protect, you know, the ornamental aspect of a product, you know, and it's very important, depending on the business that you're doing and how you're going about it, to have a special design, because that's what attracts people. So you could have a product that is really, you know, sharp, really very good and all that, but people may not be so interested in that product until they see how sleek and beautiful it is. One company that has managed to, you know, really win the design award now is Samsung, because Samsung, you know, at a time when others were focusing on other phones and all that, companies were focusing on, you know, the functionality, focusing on some other aspects of their products, Samsung decided to focus on, you know, the beauty, the look of their phones and the feel of their phone and all of that. And that was how they actually made big gains in the market. I'm not saying that they don't focus on functionality and other things like that, but the ornamental appearance, now you talk about the Louis Vuitton, for instance, and the red soles, you know, and things like that. That's what design is. Now, design protects just the ornament, the look and feel of your product. Okay, there are so many other types of intellectual property. Like I said, I just want to run through them so that I can focus on the main thing I want to talk about.